Who is this?
What the fuck?
Oh no.
Wow.
This is some...
That is cool, but...
That is...
Oh, dang. I want a picture
of
this.
Oh, shit.
Wow, telephoto. Wow, that is fucking badass,
dude. That fake baby's lit.
No, here.
I know. I don't think it.
I don't trust.
We're not in Kansas anymore. Actually, we may be in Kansas now.
Of course, it's kind of ominous, and I like it. Listen.
Wind?
The wind was rustling through the leaves.
Oh no, is this where it starts to get foggy?
Oh,
Silent Hill! Literally Silent Hill.
Whoa. Well, my knife's not going to do anything here.
Well,
I know, right?
Gotta get prepared.
You know, I'm about to bring back the full range of color spectrum to my eyes. So we stay sharp.
Yeah.
So we stay sharp and keen.
Yep. This is not sunglass weather.
No, it's not.
A beautiful ass day. A little too scenic, though.
And deathly?
Shh! I was insinuating that. You weren't supposed to say it. You know the first rule is you don't say it. God, now we're
head on.
Now we're done. Now.
Look at those berries.
Stormy one. like there's a scene cut to 12 hours ahead. Only one of us is alive. All like curled up in bushes in the rain.
Oh no.
Let me tell you the story of what happened that night.
When one passed away. And then there was only one.
Oh, and shit. One passed away and one went astray. And then there was only one.
It's alright. I'm gonna go look for some food and some shelter. But he never came back.
He thought he'd take care of the group, but that was the start of our downfall. Is it him at the door? Don't open the door! Don't open the door! It's not him!
Every person we meet from now on.
It's one of those. It's one of those hills.
The spectacles.
Mm-hmm. Hey. There's a movie like that. It's a Japanese movie. It's called Versus.
Which one?
Versus?
Yeah.
So everyone he meets is like.
No, it's just they end up going on this haunted hill.
Oh.
And then basically a bunch of zombies come out of the hill. So the only denizens of the hill are zombies. Or crazy gangsters.
Oh. But so they continue to keep going up the hill?
Well, there's some ritual that has to occur on the hill.
So they just...
And there's a girl involved.
They just brute force everything and make it to the top and then save the girl?
And then, and then it has a funny ending.
Oh.
Where she's like, oh, I shouldn't have been on your side in the end. The guy that saves her.
Oh. Saves her.
She chose a ruffian for a partner, and then she came to regret it. And then it's like a tragic love story.
Do you feel liberated on the hill?
He took the hill. This hill is mine.
I lay claim to this hill. I claim the section of the hill.
Oh god. Just went back.
Back. You had to.
Back in time.
Back in time.
What if we get back and it's like the 1970s?
Ooh, that's some hairy ass shit.
Uh-oh. What ate what?
Uh-oh, boy. Uh-oh. Time to get the knife. Time to bring out the stuff that French.
Bring out the big guns. Mashy.
Hey. Contrary.
Looks like it's cool. Gauntlet's cool. Let's go.
Let's go.
Ghosts? Cool.
Yeah, we got you all. Cannibals? Zombies?
We got you covered.
Werewolves?
We got you covered.
I want to tangle with a werewolf. You say there's werewolf? This is my knife. It's all I need for you.
It's my knife.
I'm going to cut out your gullet.
Skin you alive and turn you into a pelt.
It means you're walking with a werewolf with a pelt on.
Oh, shit. With its head right on your brow.
Oh, right. Yeah, there you go. I wear my enemy.
Oh, this would be a cool pick, too.
You gonna take your cool pick with the cool picks?
My cool picks camera?
Your cool picks camera, yeah, bro.
Maybe.
Ooh, are those purple? Your sleeves look purple.
No, I think you're seeing things. I'm just kidding, I don't know. What leaves are you looking at? Oh, those ones?
Yeah. That's pretty.
That's a good mix of color, too. You got
oh, that's that same,
so
that's that same tree. But it's alive.
Yeah.
Holy fuck. Where's the fruit one?
The what?
Is it a waterfall?
Our sewage.
It's mostly piss.
Deer piss.
It's a big bathroom up there.
I know, right?
It's everybody just like,
everyone's known, like, deep place.
We're down here like, oh, it's so beautiful.
And the animals are just, fucking human.
Look at stupid ass human taking my land.
Look, you know what humans are? They're sub-animals.
They can't climb like we can.
They don't have our skills.
Look at them. They have to talk. They have to talk to communicate, and we just shake my ass.
I can just chirp 5 times. You know exactly how much I want to do you, and where, and how.
It'd be funny if, like, we're in their world.
Right.
Yeah, they're the more evolved creatures.
My only problem with that is we hunt them easily. Right. They don't defend themselves.
We have what?
We hunt them easily, and they don't defend themselves. Like, if we were in their world, they would figure out ways to, like, keep us down.
It's just we did it first. One of those animals might discover a way. The dolphins, the octopus.
Killer whale. Didn't the apes do that already?
Planet apes?
Yeah.
I think a highly evolved sea mammal could probably take it. But we fucked up the water.
No, dude, we're just killing them right now. We're poisoning the whole
I know, that's what I'm saying. We fucked up the water. Like, if we didn't fuck up the water, they could have had a cultural revolution. Visit the dolphin kingdom.
Is Atlantis really a dolphin?
Wouldn't they be trying to flood everything?
Yeah.
Oh, they are!
Yeah.
But the man has fucked up his plan.
Yeah, for sure.
We accomplished getting there first. By killing everyone and everything.
Yeah.
Hey.
Don't matter what race you are, you've all done it.
Exactly. Some have committed longer and more modern atrocities. Atrocities occurred nonetheless.
Mm-hmm.
In the Ming times, in the times of the Ming,
are we going down?
I don't know.
I'm gonna have a good time going back.
I know, right?
Oh, there it is. The leaves.
Drop and go, El Boyo.
There's pipes there. And you have to go here.
survived the descent into the crater.
Oh wait, there's a whole other side to this.
Yeah.
It's not that exciting though.
Yeah, definitely not as exciting.
What happened?
I don't know, it looks like maybe like if you could get further over there, it might be interesting.
Yeah, actually there would probably be a dam over there blocking a lot of the water.
Oh, maybe there's an under most.
An aquifer? An underground.
Yeah.
The undermost of an aquifer.
The underbelly of this aquifer. The rarest of creatures, but the beautifulest of bounty.
The rarest.
Oh, that's cool too.
Give me the bouton.
Oh, that branch is in the way. No,
yeah.
Right here. Right?
With the, with the six side. Oh, the
it's like framed perfectly right here. Right.
This is a good walk.
A cool prank to play right now.
Right. Google.
Hold on while I break my scalp over this rock.
Hey. I don't like you that much.
Like, where are you taking me?
You want to know a funny?
That's not funny.
Oh, it looks like it stopped soon. They're coming back now.
We didn't have that last time. That was cool.
No. That was pretty awesome.
Yeah, it was awesome. Nature.
Nature.
Is that my backyard?
No.
Isn't that nature today?
Is that some kind of bar?
Yeah. That's what I...
Oh, yeah. You never had a nature bar?
A nature bar?
No. That's what I'm going to call my coffee shop.
Nature Cafe.
Yeah, Nature Cafe.
Oh, right.
No Wi-Fi. Fuck.
No,
yeah, there'll be a Wi-Fi.
It'll be nature Wi-Fi.
Legos all around the walls.
There you go.
But it's gonna be somewhere really